what I like about my dad's work. I guess just that he captures, you know, our hometown, and in a way that, you know, through his eyes, in a way that only he can. But it also, I think, expresses a feeling, and it expresses a feeling that I think all of us in San Pedro, you know, really feel about San Pedro.